now, Storm Team 2 meteorologist Jamie Jarosik with the Miami Valley's certified most accurate forecast.
We're taking a look at the latest on Milton here, the forecast track. Now a Category 1 hurricane, winds have decreased to 85 miles per hour. Now this system is still moving to the northeast at about 18 miles per hour. It's expected to make a turn more easterly as it heads back out into the Atlantic going through today. And it will likely still even be a Category 1 hurricane this afternoon. But heading into tonight, that's when it'll weaken into a strong low as it continues to head out into the Atlantic. So being suppressed to the south, not coming up and bringing us any rain, but it thankfully will be moving offshore. And as the sun comes up today, we'll be able to see the damage left behind in Florida and how people are going to be responding. Here's a check of our Jeff Schmidt Auto Group camera out in Beaver Creek. It is clear and quiet and not a whole lot of traffic out on the roads at this early hour. It's chilly again. Temperatures locally are in the 40s. It's 43 in Troy. Check out Urbana, 36. Once again, some frost up in Champaign County this morning. 46 in Springfield, 44 in Fairborn, also 44 out towards the Eaton area. Kids heading out to the bus stop today definitely want a jacket or a hoodie with temperatures in the 40s. It'll be clear and chilly feeling, but then after school, another fantastic day to play outside. We'll be up right around 70 degrees with lots of sunshine. Dry conditions continue, and it does look dry still for Operation Football tomorrow evening. Kickoff temperatures in the low 70s, and then temperatures will drop into the low 60s through the course of the game. So it'll feel really comfortable initially, then it turns a little cool. Again, we don't have to worry about any rain. High pressure has been in control. It continues to dominate our weather going through today. Here's a check of future track with the clear conditions out there. Even through lunchtime and the drive home at 5, lots of sunshine expected. Overnight will be clear again, and Friday will be another sunny day. We will start to see some changes over the weekend, but at least through the end of the week, that sunshine sticks around. Here's your forecast for today. Continued sunny and pleasant with highs right around 70 degrees. Tonight will be chilly again. Lows drop down to 43 with lots of stars and clear conditions. And then tomorrow, 76, we'll enjoy more sunshine. It'll be a little bit warmer. And that warming trend continues Saturday, mostly sunny and 78. A cold front will finally move in on Sunday, bringing in the chance for a few showers. Temperatures top out in the low 70s, but then behind that cold front next week, check out that cool down. Highs will only be in the 50s for a few days in a row, and overnight lows in the 30s means the potential for more widespread frost.